Odd news. A Canadian Football League game in Saskatchewan took a wild turn when an escaped sheep ran out onto the field during halftime. The sheep had been brought to the stadium for a youth rodeo as part of the Saskatchewan Roughriders Country Night, but the animal got loose during halftime of the Roughriders game against the Ottawa Redblacks.